All right, so you saw he popped the top off. That's Eric working on it from Bee Haven. Bees, this is my Bee Whisperer. Great guy, knowledgeable, and really makes it fun and enjoyable. Shares that knowledge. He's smoking the bees. As you can see, he just took one of the tops off there and getting the smoke in. The smoke calms the bees a little bit. And that's the idea of it. You smoke it. So it's like pine needles and other leaves that you light up. You create the smoke, you put it into the hive. These are our two original hives, which we see on a closed circuit camera here. It's not the one with the camera inside of it. We have another hive that actually has the camera in the hive. You can watch it. So now he's going to pop off this top box, unless he's too weak to do so. Out comes the slat. If you'll notice on that slat, there's a whole lot of bees.
Now at this point, are they still angry or how?
They're okay right now. They're just kind of chilling at the moment. Is that all filled with honey? Is that all filled with honey, that one you just took out?
Nectar.
That's all?
Honey.
All right, so hold on. So now, what we're going to